This chill. What would you do if you awoke in a stranger's house and found you'd been drugged and sexually assaulted?
If he were assaulted, he certainly should have gone to the police. As the sun
will rise. And I finished my beer, I finished the food. The woman, and I was watching the TV, and the next minute I woke up on the floor of his room. And he was over top of me, and I hit him, and he shoved me into the bed, and I shoved him back, and I couldn't get him away from me. He was too heavy, and I scrambled back on the carpet, and he body slammed me into the rug, and he was suffocating me, and I got out from under him. I kicked him away from me from on my back, and I blacked out. I don't know what he gave me. But I came to a parking lot, and I was wearing different clothes. I didn't know how I got there. And when I tried to tell the cops this, they told me that they called me a liar. And I said, no, I'm telling the truth. And then they said that he had died. And when they had picked me up in Philly, I was waiting for the bus to get to Georgia. I had no idea that he was dead.
He made the trip over down here, so he died. He made the trip over down here.
What do you mean? They're saying, weren't you turned on by it? Like, didn't you get a hard on from it? I was like, oh, that's fucking disgusting.
Well, that sounds a little fishy too, doesn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, I got, and they were dumb enough to write it down.
So, any incriminating evidence that would have possibly, if not exonerated you completely, at least shown cause?
Yeah, because they knew that their buddy was a rapist.
Innocent all the charges against me.